Gladys True Love to the Outside. They're at the post. They're off. Kazachka from Between Horses wins the breakout. Guna from down toward the inside, and Hard Knockin' Lady wants to mix it up. Hard Knockin' Lady leaves the chute with a head on top. Toward the inside, Alguna's right there in second with Kazachka settling off third. Miss Celeb driving to challenge down inside with Gladys True Love away in fifth. The early trailers here are Cotton Kingdom and Sharp and Pretty, and the pace is aplenty as they run down the backstretch. They've bracketed the favorite now, and toward the inside, Miss Celeb leads by a head to Hard Knockin' Lady second. Backing off third is Alguna, half length better than Kazachka, racing in fourth now. Stretch of five to Gladys True Love, then Cotton Kingdom, and trailing the field is Sharp and Pretty as they run around the far turn. There's 3 furlongs left to go. They covered the opening quarter in 22-4, and Miss Celeb continues to lead 3/4 of a length. Hard Knockin' Lady is second. These two have still put 5 or 6 on Kazachka, who's outside of Alguna. Favorite needs to do some work and needs to do it soon. 4 lengths better than Cotton Kingdom, and they run to the top of the stretch. There's 1/4 mile left to go, and the leader is still Miss Celeb. How much more does she have to offer? She's in front, but now Alguna starts to get after her and moves up on the outside. Ducking inside, Cotton Kingdom has horse and starts to find her best drive. With 3/16 to go, Miss Celeb still there. The danger will be Cotton Kingdom trying to run on down inside with 1/8 of a mile to go. Miss Celeb almost home. Cotton Kingdom coming on. Miss Celeb, Cotton Kingdom, it's going to be close. Here's the wire, Cotton Kingdom in time. Miss Celeb second, Alguna third, Kazachka fourth in 1:25 and 4. That's... Winner returns $21.80 for a win bet to $8.60 and $4. Second two, Miss Celeb, $6.60 and $3.20. Third the one, Alguna, $2.20. The exacta, $112.60. Trifecta, $69.45. The pick three, combination 6, 3, and 5, $396. That's a dollar pick three.